让我们一起祷告。
Let us pray.
神的天父，你是万王之王，万主之主。
God, our heavenly Father, you are kings of kings and lords of lords.
愿我们今天晚上的赞美，我们的祷告，我们的敬拜，都蒙你悦纳。
May the praises, the prayer, and the worship pleasing to you.
愿你赐下你的话语在我们当中。
May you send your words.
尤其在我们每家堂的众弟兄姐妹的当中，
May you send your words amongst the brothers and sisters of Mega Chinese Methodist Church.
让我们回应你的话语，
So that we will be able to respond to your words.
看到你在这个时代的工作，
That we will see your works in the generations.
也让我们参与你在这个世代的工作，
And it will be that we have a part in the work in these generations.
奉主耶稣名求，
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Amen.
好，请坐。
Please be seated.
各位弟兄姐妹
，Brothers and sisters in Christ，
我们今天晚上在这里一起来开始了我们今年的这一届的退休会。
We are starting the church retreat together this evening.
刚才呢，你祖国弟兄说呢，他1980年的时候就认识我了。
Brother Jacob said he knows me since year 1980.
那个时候他大概读幼稚园哈。
他吗？Oh, I think he's probably still in his kindergarten.
然后他好像记性很好，说我是第三次来美加堂。
Well, he seems to have very good memory. Say that I'm here for my third time.
其实是我将。这个2006年的退休会的资料给他看的。
Well, actually, it's because I showed him the 2006 church retreat material.
有谁有参加这个2006年的退休会？请举手我看看。
If you were here, please put up your hand in 2006.
哇，好像不是很多，摇一摇手，好不好
well, ？Why don't you just shake your hand so that I can see?
哦，看到了，看到了，还不少哈。
I can see it's not that's quite a lot.
还记得这个 poster 吗？
You still remember this poster?
啊，可能有些人都不记得了哈。
Well, maybe some of you no longer remember.
你看，我都常常记住，说都在我的啊，这个我的藏品的里面哈。
Well, I always remember that they are in my collection.
那还有另外一张呢
？I've got another one.
2011年的教会转型研讨会。
Well, this is in 2011, the Church Transformation Seminar.
还有人记得这个研讨会吗
？Anyone still remember this seminar?
谁有参加的举手看看。
Well, if you're there, can you put up your hand, please?
哇，就少了很多了哈。
Oh, that's very little.
哇，只有我们三个讲员在举手是吧
？I only see the three speakers putting up their hands.
因为这里有三个照片，一个就是啊何汉仪牧师，一个是李祖国，还有胡子的卢龙光。
Well, there are three photos. That's Reverend Ho, Brother Jacob, and the one with beard, myself.
很感谢主。
Praise the Lord.
让我能够在从2006年到今天已经12年了。
Well, 2006 to today, it's been 12 years.
上帝让我有机会参与每家堂在神的带领底下这条的侍奉的道路。
Well, the Lord allows me to have a part in the ministry of MegaCMC.
尤其今年能够机会来很重要。
Well, especially this year is a very important year.
因为我们知道礼拜一有一个很盛大的退休的一个庆祝会。
Well, because you know, on Monday there is a big celebration.
为了我们何汉仪牧师的退休，我们要感恩。
We want to give thanks for the retirement of Reverend Ho on Monday.
我能够有机会来参加，实在是神莫大的恩典。
Well, we all have a part to witness the grace of the Lord.
那这个整个的主题也让我们也看见神在不同的世代当中，他总是在工作。
Well, this theme allows us to see that God continues to work through the generations.
因为我们今年的退休的主题就在神在世代中。
The theme of the retreat is God at generations.
不是很漂亮的，怎么不见了，变成什么 rise 了？啊，我们不是有一个我们主题的那个很漂亮的图案的吗
Well, don't we have graphics of the church theme?
啊，就是这个。
That's the one.
因为呢，当这个主持人问我说，你今天晚上有没有 PowerPoint？
So when MC or the person in charge asked me, "Do I have PowerPoints?"
我说有 point 就有 power 了吗？
Well, I said, "If there's point, then there's power."
所以这个就是我的 PowerPoint.
So this is my PowerPoint.
神在世代中
God at generations.
这个我们知道这个世代的意义。
Well, the meaning of generations.
对马来西亚来讲，五月九号就是整个世代的意义了。
Well, for Malaysia, the 509, the 9th of May is the meaning of the generations of Malaysia.
这个可能是我们这一代对马来西亚看到怎样竟然会变天的。
Well, for this generation, for us, we could see that Malaysia has changed.
其实很多人都没有想过。
Well, actually, many people, this was out of their expectation.
我相信纳吉也没想到。
Well, I'm sure even Najib did not think that this would
happen. 马哈迪也没想到。
Well, Dr. Mahathir as well.
但安华也没想到。
Well, even Anwar.
我今天早上有机会在这个 City One.
Well, this morning I had the opportunity to be in City One.
有机会见到一个我们的国会议员。
And I met a member of parliament.
也霹雳州的议会的会长、议长。
And the speaker of the Perak State.
我就问他，我说这个这么的转变，你们有相信过吗
？So I said, well, have you ever believed that such change might happen?
纳吉怎么计算错误了吗
？Well, did Najib counted it wrongly?
他说没人想过。
Well, he said nobody knew, nobody imagined that.
当然他没有会想到会遇到这个事情的发生。
Well, Najib did not imagine that this might happen.
他们的反对党也没想过这个事情会发生。
Even the opposition did not think that this might happen.
真正说这个人算不如天算啊。
Well, so whatever you estimate, you wouldn't imagine that this might happen.
这个英文的翻译很难的哈。知道我们华语的厉害哈。
Now you know that.The power of Mandarin.
是啊，人怎么算，算不出来。
Well, however you plan, you can't plan for this.
可能很多人就看到这个就神在世代中的工作了。
Well, so you see that, oh, this is the work of God in this generation.
但当然，我们不是只是一些很特别的发生的事才是神在工作的。
Well, of course, it's not just such extraordinary things are the work of God.
因为两年前我来马来西亚的时候，看到很多好的朋友，包括我们的会长哈，对当时的马来西亚的情况都是很失望的。
Yeah, because 2 years ago when I came, a lot of my friends, including Reverend Kok, were disappointed of the countries too.
看到很多的贪污。
We see a lot of corruption.
我看到我们很多是黄衣服的人是吧？黄衫军啊，在坐到整个吉隆坡的那个广场，什么事都没发生。
We see all the yellow-shirted people. We all in Dataran Merdeka, but nothing happened after that.
所以很失望。
So we're disappointed.
哇，这次来不一样啊。
Well, this time when I came, it's different.
哇，很多人都很充满了希望。
Well, everyone was hopeful.
尤其我们看到这医院里面有很多的基督徒。
I see in the hospital there's a lot of Christians.
刚刚包括我们今天早上看的那个议长也是一个基督徒。
Well, even this morning the state speaker.
不是医院啊，议员。
议员。
我的普通话不好哈，变成 hospital 啊。
A member of parliament are Christians.
Member of parliament 那就怕你们打瞌睡啊，所以呢哈。所以呢，我们看到好像充满了希望。
So we see that the country is hopeful.
其实这个每一个世代都有不同的情况。
So we see that there's many different circumstances across different generations.
其实圣经里面呢提到用世代的字呢不是很多的。
Well, in the Bible, there are not many verses that talks about the word generations.
但是有一段话我是最喜欢，我也觉得它很。很美丽的，或者是很搞笑的，去描写世代。
Well, there's this verse that I find is beautiful and yet quite humorous in the way that describes generations.
所以我是没有 PowerPoint， 我相信你们手中都有圣经哈。
Well, I've got no PowerPoint, but I believe you have Bibles in your hand.
无论是 handheld 的，还是这个像我老人家喜欢用这种的。
Well, no matter it's a handphone or like me, old people, we use physical Bible.
You are not too old, huh?
Yeah, 还好。
路加福音
，The Gospel of Luke，
第七章
，Chapter 7，
第三十一节
，Verse 31，
到三十五节
，To 35。So Gospel of Luke, Chapter 7, Verse 31 to 35。
大家找到的话呢，因为这个很短，只有五节的经文，
well,
我们一起来念
if,
好吗
？If you got it, let's read together because it's quite a short passage.
找到了没有啊
？Have you found it?
第七章三十一节到第三十五节。
Gospel of Luke, chapter 7, verse 31 to 35.
这里是耶稣讲到他讲到一个关于世代的谈论。
Well, so this is what Jesus spoke about.Generation.
So we can use English, we can use Chinese, we can read it in any version.
Well, you can read it in any languages or any versions.
So I'm going
to read the Chinese version.
Not only Chinese, Chinese Revised Union version.
Revised Union version.
31节到35节.
Verse 31 to 35.
我们一起来念.
Let's read together.
主又说这样我该用什么来比这世代的人呢他们好像什么呢这正像孩童坐在街市上彼此喊叫我们为你们吹笛你们不跳舞我们唱哀歌你们不啼哭施洗约翰来了不吃饼不喝酒你们说他是被鬼附的人子来也吃也喝你们又说这人贪吃好酒是税吏和罪人的朋友而智慧是由所有智慧的人来证实的我们刚刚一开始就讲代沟哈
Well, as we started the evening, we spoke about the generation gap.
我跟他们没有配答的哈
Well, We did not have a pre-conversation.
Rehearsal.
Rehearsal.
但是呢，你看这个经文里面就讲到这个代沟了哈。
But you see, the scripture talks about generation gap.
耶稣就说，我们用什么来描写他那个时候他说的世代呢
？So what was the descriptive, the narrative of that generation?
他那些小朋友就在说了。
They say it's like children.
我们吹笛很开心的时候，嘿，他们不跳舞。
Well, we play the flute, and yet you did not dance.
好在我们刚才在吹的时候，他们都在跳舞哈。
So like when they were playing, they were all dancing.
他说我们唱哀歌的时候，你们不啼哭。
Since we sang a dirge, and you did not cry.
那些是什么人呢
？What kind of people are those?
但那些就是成年人呢
？They're all adults.
当这个小孩子觉得开心的时候，他们没有反应的。
Well, when 小孩子
小孩子啊 ，children.
When the children heard that they were happy
and then singing happy songs.
孩子都在很开心。
对呀，but they did not dance.
但是他们都没有跳舞。
When they are crying and lament.
但是在唱哀歌的时候
，they're not crying, no response.
但是也没有反应，也没有哭。
我们就是这样子彼此配搭。
Well, that's how we partner each other. Yay!
所以你看，原来不只是我们这个时代是这样子啊。
So you see, it's not just our generation.
原来耶稣的时代也是这样子的。
Even in the generations of Jesus, it was like that.
你说做领袖、做传道多困难啊
？You said, "Wow, it must be really difficult to be a leader, to be a pastor."
施洗约翰来的时候，他不吃饼，不喝酒。
When John the Baptist came, he did not eat bread, he did not drink the wine.
他们说那他神经病的。
He said he's nuts.
这鬼附的。
Well, he is a demon possessed.
哎，耶稣就好了。
Well, now Jesus came.
又吃又喝。
Well, he eat and he drink.
他说，你看，他就是跟那些坏人做朋友的。
Look, you see, well, look, he's friends with the sinners.
我们中国人都不喜欢孩子跟坏孩子做朋友，对吧
？Well, us as Chinese, we do not like our children to be mingling with bad children.
因为我们就是怕他这个有一句中国话就是这个近朱者赤。
Yeah.
你近。
Well, if you are near red, you are red.
Yeah, but... Yeah. 哎呀！对吧？我们这里很多家长都这样子嘛，哈。尤其我们中国人喜欢一个孟子的母亲的故事。
Well, and especially Chinese, we like this story of 孟子, the mother of 孟子.
Mencius, huh?
Mencius.
Yeah, huh? 孟母三迁。
Well, the mother moved for three times.
就是希望她孩子啊，不要学那些没有出息的那种行业，对吧？
They moved their house three times so that the child do not imitate career or work that has got no future.
因为呢，大家还知道那个孟母三迁的故事吗？
Well, you probably do you know that story?
知道的举手。
If you know, put up your hand, please.
不错啊
well,
承认自己不知道的举手
Well, if you admit you don't know, please put up your hand
不敢举了大概反正你的故事就告诉我们说不要看不起那些这个卖猪肉的人
Well, anyway, the story says do not look down on the butchers
But do not, they look down Mencius look down
Well, he looked down on the butchers
His mother, his mother Mencius' mother looked down upon those what?
Butcher.
Butcher. Yeah, yeah. Look down upon butcher.
那孟母就鄙视这些杀猪的人。
杀猪的人啊，卖猪肉的。
卖猪肉的人。
And then呢 when they moved to the from the city center to the rural area.
那他们就从市中心就搬去了乡区啊。
And there are a lot of those cemetery.
那就有坟墓啊，就有墓地了。
So when the procession or burial procession.
那哦，
葬礼啊。
那葬礼发生的时候，
哇，
葬礼的时候，
孟子就学那些人在吹那个滴答啦，滴滴答答，滴滴答答。
So Mencius, so then he learned to play flutes like those possessions.
所以孟母说，哎呀，怎么搞的？他又看不起那些。看不起那些这个弄葬礼的人了。
So then the mother looked down on these people.
说哎呀不行。
Say no.
啊，结果好了，搬到那个学校附近。
So then they moved to school near school.
其实就池塘附近了
哈。It's next to.
孟子就学念书了。
So then Mencius learned reading.
Studying.
Studying.
这个是不是就是我们这里的母亲哈？
Well, it feels a bit like the mothers here.
我们的母亲谁愿意自己的孩子当 butcher 啊
？Well, any mothers would like your children to be butcher.
其实 butcher 很赚很多钱的嘛。
Well, actually, 这个杀猪卖猪的 make a lot of money.
那些做这个殡仪的也是赚很多钱的嘛。
All these numero.
没了。
Makes a lot of money too.
但是都看不起。
But he despised them. She despised them.
啊，只希望是念书的。
Only those that are in their studies.
啊，因为万般皆下品，唯有读书高。
Well, in short, well, nothing is good, but the learned ones are at the highest.
啊耶！因为书中自有黄金屋
Because there's a book, golden book Or there's golden house in the book
Yeah, 有颜如玉
Beautiful
lady Yeah, in the box 、哎、所以中国人包括我们有时候我们的基督徒啊
So including us Christians,
都是希望的孩子是步步高升的。
We all expect, we all want our children to transcend and to rise up.
虽然我们有时候说啊，行行出状元。
So even though that, well, you might excel in any of the profession.
但是我们中国人，华人。
But Chinese.
无论是中国大陆的。
Well, if it could be from mainland China,
无论是新加坡的、马来西亚的、
Singapore、Malaysia、
台湾的、香港的、
Taiwanese from Hong Kong,
都是希望就是会念书。
We all expect our children
念得好
to study well,
然后赚多钱
to make lots of money,
看不起很多的职业
despise a lot of the other professions.
我们基督徒也这样子吗？
Are us Christian like this too?
其实我们很容易就被这个世界的价值观控制了我们了。
We are easily controlled by the value system of this world.
耶稣说，施洗约翰他不吃啊，这个也不喝酒。
Jesus said, John the Baptist, he did not eat, he did not drink.
这个人有被蛊附的哈，是神经病的。
And they say that he's possessed by demon.
因为他的行为，他的作风不是跟大家一样。
Because the way he act is different from everyone else.
那耶稣来了。
And then Jesus came.
他与人们同在。
And he was with the people.
特别用那些人看不起的那些的税吏。
Especially those that were despised by others, the tax collectors.
那些妓女
the prostitutes,
麻风病人
those that were sick, the lepers.
他说这些都是罪人这个不应该跟他们在一起
and they said, well, these are all sinners. Jesus should not be with them.
批评耶稣
They criticized Jesus.
每一个时代
Every generation
是不一样的
They are different.
但一方面也都一样的
And yet, they look very similar.
因为很多人的价值观
Because there's a lot of value system.
都是在那些看不起一些人家眼中的一些人。
A lot of value system are despising, are looking down at a certain group of people.
有些的行为人家看不过眼的。
There are certain behavior that people would not like.
啊，不够尊贵。
Well, it seems like not noble enough.
所以就被批评了。
So they criticize.
但耶稣就说了。
But Jesus said,
我们有智慧的人要懂得分辨。
He says,Those that have wisdom need to know how to discern.
不是人云亦云的。
You do not just follow. Do not just jump on the bandwagon.
So, 当我们看说神在世代中是什么意思啊?
So when we see God at generations, what does it mean?
一方面在这个几千年的历史的里面。
Well, on one hand, in this history of thousands of years,
我们相信上帝是历史的主宰。
We believe our God controls, is a master of history.
上帝是今天这个世界的主宰。
And he is the master of today, of this world.
也是我们未来的世代的主人。
And he is also the master of the future.
我们要看的就是在那么远长的历史的时间的里面。
We need to see, throughout the history.
无论是那些很大的历史。
It could be some big historical event.
也可以看看美加堂的历史。
We can also look at the history of MegaCMC.
也可以看看你自己家庭里面的历史。
You can also look inwards into the history of your own family.
而且也要看看你个人的历史。
And look at your personal history.
我们每一个时代都有不同的人物。
Every generation has different characters.
我们今天就是我们的时代。
So,Today is our generation.
我们要看上帝要怎么在你身上工作。
We want to see how God is going to work in your lives.
也在美加堂工作。
And how God is going to work in Mega CMC.
在马来西亚工作。
In Malaysia.
我们看看圣经里面。
And let's see what the Bible says.
有些什么人物。
What are the characters in the Bible?
他们怎么回应他们的时代。
And how do they respond to their generation?
也在他们的世代里面他们究竟做了什么事情。
And what have they done in their own generations?
我们可以看看这些的经历这些的过程对我们有什么启示。
We can see, we can learn from this experience and see what is inspiring to us.
我们知道这圣经里面有不同的人物。
We know that in the Bible there are different characters.
但是我们知道最重要的一个人物开始了上帝与神立约的是亚伯拉罕。
But we know that, or amongst the many people, one that made the covenant with God is Abram.
但亚伯拉罕其实他被称为信心之父。
Abraham is called the father of faith.
最重要的行动是他离开了他的父家本族本地，去他还不知道的。神所应许的地方。
Most importantly is he left his family, left his people, left the land that he grew up, and went to a place that he did not know.
It's the promised land.
It's to the promised land.
他其实没有做很多大的事情。
In actuality, he did not do many big things.
但上帝就拣选了他。
But God has chosen him.
与神立约。
To have covenant with him.
就从这个信心的旅程开始了。
And it started with a journey of faith.
他与神立约的时候，上帝祝福他，应许给他。
When he made covenant with God, God blessed him and promised him.
是成为一个上帝的子民。
That he will be the people of God.
他的子孙要像天上的星那么多，海边的沙那么多。
That his descendant will be as many as the stars in the skies and sand by the sea.
但是其实更重要的是告诉他说，你要成为万族万民的祝福。
But even more importantly is that he told him that he will be the blessings of the tribes and the nations.
上帝不但祝福他，
Well, not only that God blessed him,
更重要是他要他的子孙后代要祝福万民万族。
But more importantly, even so, is that he wants his descendants to be blessings to the nations and the tribes.
他没有做什么很大的事情。
He did not do many big things.
我们看见的是他怎样从一个也是很软弱的一个人。
Well, we can also see that he was a very weak person.
也犯了很多错误的一个人。
He's also a person that's made many mistakes.
他怎么样在他的人生的经历当中去认识神更多？
Well, how did he know God even more through his personal experience in his life?
他最重要的就是认识这位神是一个信实而施慈爱的神。
Most importantly, he learned that God is a faithful, loving God.
与他立约的神，
a God that had covenant with him.
他那最后的日子里面献上他的最爱的儿子以撒，来看到他相信神是信实而慈爱的。
Well, in the later days, he offered up his son Isaac because he believed that God is loving and faithful.
从他开始的很重要的旅程本来就是上帝祝福他的子孙，但是很重要的，因为他的子孙要祝福万民万族的。
Well, even from the beginning, he said God bless his children, and because his children will be blessing the nations and the countries.
我们就看见在旧约的里面有不同的个人。
We see that many characters in the Old Testament.
一代一代的传下去。
And it passed on from generation to generation.
他们就在他们不同的处境里面去经验上帝是守信、是慈爱的一位上帝。
And through their different generations, they experienced that God is a faithful God that kept to His promise.
说《使徒行传》第十三章到三十六节那里。
Well, in the book of Acts, chapter 13,
verse 36,
就
特别强调了大卫也是同样的。服侍呢，他那个时代就睡了。
Well, it spoke about, well, after David served his generation, he slept.
原来每一代的人都有每一代的人去服侍上帝的。
Well, every generation has different people to serve God.
所以因为这些人都是很有限的。
And because all of them were limited.
而且都很软弱的。
And they were all weak.
那原来最重要就是每一个世代，上帝就用不同的人来服侍他。
But yet, very importantly, is that God used different people in different generations to serve Him.
所以我们在这个时代。
So we are in this generation now.
这个时代神要怎么工作呢？
Well, what kind of work? How will God work in this generation?
神他自己不会自己在工作，是因为他有他的子民在工作。
Well.God did not work by himself because he worked through his people.
也就是你跟我在这个世代里面，我们要看见神怎样在这个世代里面。
So for us, we need to see how God is going to work through us in this generation.
所以我们不单单只是仰望上帝。
So let us not just look upon God.
而是看到上帝要怎么看着我们。
And yet see how he sees us.
他怎么看着你。
See you.
他怎么在你的生命当中工作？
And how he's going to work through your life.
而且要透过你来祝福更多的人。
And through you to be blessings for many.
并不是要你去服侍这个超越你的时代。
Well, he doesn't ask you to serve transgeneration.
他要你服侍你这个世代。
He asks you to serve your generation, this generation.
这旧约里面最重要的第一个出现的就是摩西。
So in the Old Testament, the first important character is Moses.
他肯定是一个划时代的人。
Definitely, he is a transgeneration person.
但他的服侍，在上帝要用他来服侍那世代的时候，最重要的是怎么一回事呢？
Well, when God wanted to use him to serve his generation, what was it about?
当他有圣经的话，你都可以看到你 说你会记得的话也可以哈。
Well, if you have Bible, please pick it up. Well, you might be able to remember this scripture as well.
但最重要的，他扭转的生命的事情，就在出埃及记三章第一到第十二节。
Well, the most important, the world-turning scriptures is in the book of Exodus, chapter 3, verse 1 to 12.
大家有的话可以打开来看啊。
Exodus 3, verse 1 to 12.
这里是描写到摩西在看羊的时候。
This talks about when Moses was looking after the flock.
他突然看到一个异象。
He saw a vision.
就看到一个着火的荆棘，但是没有烧毁。
He saw a burning bush. The bush was on fire, but did not burn up.
他就很奇怪。
So he was curious.
他就跑靠近去看那个情况。
He went closer to inspect the place.
然后上帝就透过那个烧火的荆棘跟他讲话了。
So then God spoke to him through the burning bush.
摩西，摩西。
Said Moses, Moses.
他说，我在这里。
And Moses said, Here I am.
不要靠近这里。
Do not come any closer.
把你的脚上的鞋脱下来。
Take off your sandals.
因为你所坐的，你所站的地方是圣地。
For the place where you are standing is holy ground.
说我是你父亲的上帝，是亚伯拉罕的上帝，以撒的上帝，雅各的上帝。
And he said, I am the God of your father, the God of Abraham, the God of Isaac, and the God of Jacob.
原来在历史上不同世代工作的上帝，也就是摩西当时的那个上帝。
So the God that works through the history, through the different generations, is the God of Moses too.
很害怕。
So Moses was afraid.
听到耶和华继续就说了。
Then Lord continued to say,
我确实看见了我百姓在埃及所受的苦。
I've indeed seen the misery of my people in Egypt.
我也听见了他们因受监工苦待所发的哀声。
I've heard them crying out because of their slave drivers.
我确实知道他们的痛苦。
And I'm concerned about their suffering.
我下来是要救他们脱离埃及人的手。
So I've come down to rescue them from the hands of the Egyptians.
领他们从那地上来。
And to bring them up out of that land.
到美好与宽阔之地，到流奶与蜜之地。就是迦南人、赫人、阿摩利人等等之地。
Well, into a good and spacious land, a land flowing with milk and honey, the home of Canaanites, Hittites, Amorites, Perizzites, etc.
现在看啊，以色列的哀声达到我这里，我也看见埃及人怎样欺压他们。
Well, and now the cry of Israelites has reached me, and I've seen the way the Egyptians are oppressing them.
现在你去，我要差派你到法老那里，把我的百姓以色列人从埃及领出来。
So now go. I'm sending you to Pharaoh to bring my people, the Israelites, out of Egypt.
耶和华说这些话，假如你是摩西的话，你会有什么反应？
Well, God said these words. If you are Moses, what reaction might you have?
你知道摩西那个时候已经经历了什么他的人生经验了吗？
You know what kind of life experience Moses had at that point in time?
那本来不是那个在法老王宫里面的一个王子吗？
Well, wasn't he a prince in the Pharaoh kingdom?
那你们不要以为那个时候只有一个王子哈。
Well, I don't think that there were only one prince.
很多王子的哈。
There were many princes.
那是其中一个。
He was one of them.
哇，他当然在王宫里面，他有他的尊贵。
Of course, he was a noble person.
啊，他有很机会学很多东西。
He had the opportunity to learn many things.
很有本领。
He was a very capable.
当然，我们也知道的故事，就他本来就是一个希伯来妇人的一个孩子。
But we knew that the story is that he was a child of a Hebrew woman.
他知道，他从小就知道，原来他妈妈、他的父亲。对他的期望，就他要拯救他的百姓了。
He knew from young the expectation of his parents is to save his fellow Israelites.
他就是已经听到那些希伯来人的那种的哀声。
And he heard the cries of his fellow Israelites.
他那个时候就听见了。
He heard that.
他而且在那个情况底下，他已经40岁的时候，他要动手要拯救他的百姓了。
Well, in that circumstances, when he was 40 years old, he wants to save them.
当耶和华再向他这次向他讲话的时候
，So when God Yahweh spoke to him，
已经是他当了四十年的牧羊人了。
He was already a shepherd for another 40 years.
在那个旷野里面
，He was in the wilderness.
人也没见几个
，Don't see that many people.
主要都是看到羊
，Well, mainly are the flocks.
那个时候耶和华说：“哎，我现在听到埃及人怎么欺压这个以色列人的哀声了。
”And God said, "I've now heard the cries of the Israelites."
你是摩西，你怎么回答呢
？Well, you are Moses. What would your response be?
啊，你现在才听见了
？What? You only hear it now?
我四十年前就听见了。
I heard it 40 years ago.
怎么搞的？你慢了四十年了。
Well, what is this? 40 years? You are slow by 40 years.
你说你现在听到，然后现在要差遣我去拯救你的百姓。
He said, "You've heard it now, and you want to send me to save them, save your people now."
你看那摩西怎么回答上帝呢
？You see what was Moses' reaction?
他说我是什么人呐
？He says, "Who am I?"
我只能去见法老啊。
That I should go to Pharaoh?
把以色列人从埃及领出来呢
？And bring the Israelites out of Egypt?
四十年前我就想干这个事了。
Well, 40 years ago, I want to do this.
我那时候有身份呐。
Well, I had the status.
我有本领啊
I was capable.
我年轻啊
I was young.
我也想干一番大事啊
And I wanted to do that.
但结果要落荒而逃
But he had to flee.
跑到旷野里面去逃难
He fled to the wilderness.
什么都干不成
He wasn't able to accomplish anything.
只是要看羊
Well, only to look after the flocks.
干了四十年
For 40 years.
我是谁呀、
啊、？Who am I？
我是谁呀、啊、
？Who am I？
我怎么去见法老啊
？How am I going to see Pharaoh？
四十年前我有机会见到他。
Well, 40 years ago I had a chance。
我现在哪里有资格去看他
？Who am I to see him now？
我还有什么本事啊
？Well, I'm not capable of doing this anymore。
我哪有本领？我有能力去干你说那个事情啊
？Well, I do not have the capability to do that anymore。
但就在那个时候
，But at that time，
上帝就说了
，God said，
我必与你同在
，I will be with you，
这就是我差派你去给你的这个根据
，And this is the signs of me sending you。
你要把百姓从埃及领出来以后，你们必在这山上侍奉上帝。
He says that, once you've brought the people out of Egypt, you will worship God on this mountain。
上帝每天都在工作。
Well, God has been working every day.
每天都在主管这个世界。
Every day, He's been managing this world.
但是他就透过不同的人
，but he used different people.
而且最重要是那个不同的人的生命的状态。
And even more importantly is the circumstances of these different people.
摩西当然本来就是一个本领的人。
Of course, Moses himself was a capable man.
那时候他可能头四十年受很好的训练。
Maybe the first 40 years, he was well trained.
他那个时候很有自信。
Well, he was confident.
他觉得我可以。
He think I can.
啊，我的母亲告诉我是一个希伯来人的后代。
My mother told me I am a descendant of Hebrews.
我又看到又听到那些埃及人怎么压迫我们的百姓。
I can see the oppression of our people.
要看准了时机了。
Well, that's the timing.
我要在那个时代要干一番事业。
Hey, I'm going to do something great in this generation.
我要拯救我的百姓。
I'm going to save my people.
我能。
I can.
就凭着他的本事。
Well, that's according to his capability.
他打死了一个埃及人。
So he killed an Egyptian.
他以为能够得到他的希伯来人同胞的支持。
He thought that he would get the support of his fellow Hebrews.
大家都知道，结果是那些希伯兰自己会内斗的。
Well, you know that then they had internal fight.
而且就说你是谁呀、啊、
？Well, and they said,、oh, "Who are
you?" 你摩西是谁呀、啊、
？Who are you, Moses?
啊，你以为杀了那个埃及人又想杀我啊
？You think after you killed the Egyptian, now you want to kill us?
接着跑到旷野去。
Well, so he had to flee.
那四十年，他觉得自己什么都不能。
So in that 40 years, he thought that well.I could do nothing.
他从很有自信说我能
，from being very confident to say I can.
到那个时候面对耶和华的时候说我什么都不能了。
When he faced God at that time, he said, I cannot do anything.
但很奇怪，上帝在这个世代里面工作的时候
，well, it's very interesting that when God worked in that generation,
上帝要用他的仆人
God wants to use His people.
不同的时代，不同的事情况，就是要拣选他不同的仆人。
Well, at different time, under different incidents, then He wants to pick different people.
你看到在摩西那个很伟大的一个世代里面。
You want to see, you can see that during that timing, during the Moses time.
摩西以为说我能。
Well, Moses thought, I can.
上帝你用我吗？我能。
Use me, I can.
没有，上帝没有用。
God did not use him.
但他觉得我什么都不能呢。
When he felt that he cannot do anything.
我是谁啊？
Who am I?
上帝说，你知道你不能啊。
Now God said that you know you can't.
因为我能啊。
But I can.
我必与你同在。
I will be with you.
不是靠你的聪明才能。
Not because of your talent, of your capability.
不是靠你的地位在法老的皇宫里面。
Not of your status in the palace.
我们就发现今天我们很多人就看这个世代里面的一些的，哎呀，我们现在反对党变成执政党了。
So a lot of time we see what's happening in our generation like now. The opposition is in power.
哇，我们很有希望。
Well, we are full of hope.
Oh, 我们的医院里面很多基督徒。
Our parliament now has a lot of Christians.
哇，他们肯定都是好的议员。
They must be good parliamentarians.
啊，他们不会贪污。
There will be no corruption.
哇，他们会很用心为人民服务。
They'll be working very hard for the people.
我们充满了希望。
We are now full of hope.
当然是好事哈。
Of course, these are good things.
但是我不要泼你们冷水哈。
But I don't want to just...
因为
dump some cold water. I don't want to smear your hope.
其实他们都是罪人来的。
But they're all sinners.
你们看看在台湾发生的事情。
Look at what's happening in Taiwan.
你看美国也一样的。
And in the U.S.
基督徒又怎么样？
So what? They're Christians.
很多的理想又怎么样？
So what? They have a lot of hope.
人很多都是罪人。
But human, we are sinners.
我们就是一个罪人软弱的人。
We are sinners and we are weak.
上帝用摩西的时候
when God used Moses,
不是因为他最自信的时候
not at the time when he was full of confidence,
而不是我能的时候
not at the time that says I can,
就是当他经验了，原来他就是那么软弱。
But it is after his experience that he is weak.
他发现我是什么人。
It's like, who I am?
我是谁啊?
What kind of person I am?
上帝就是在那个时候。
And at that time, God,
好像晚了四十年。
It seems as though that God was late by 40 years.
上帝就有他的时间。
But God has his time.
上帝就是用那些他说我不能的时候，上帝就要用他了。
But God is going to use those times that you say I can't.
所以今天我们在教会里面很怕有些人是我觉得我什么都能。
So in church, sometimes we are very afraid of people that think that, oh, I can do everything.
啊，有人弟兄姐妹当牧师啊，我们就邀请他侍奉的时候，他说，哎呀，我不行的啦。
So when, well, there are some brothers and sisters, when the pastor asked them to help, they said, oh, no, I can't.
我就说，对了，上帝就是要用你哈。
I said, yeah, God wants to use you.
就是你什么时候我能的人最怕的哈。
Well, when you say you can do everything, then that's where I'm afraid.
不同的世代里面，上帝就用的人就是很重要的，就是原来这个人愿意看到自己是上帝给他有能力，但他知道他不能靠自己。
Well, in different generations, the people that God wants to use are those that knows that they need the power and strength from God that make them capable of doing things.
摩西就是一个很明显的重要的例子。
Moses is a very obvious example.
就是这样一个人。令到这个以色列人从埃及为奴之家出来，进入上帝应许之地。
And it is this kind of person that helped them out from this house of slavery into the promised land.
但他在那个时代里面就不是一帆风顺的哦。
But even in that timing, it was not all smooth sailing.
他在旷野四十年。
There were 40 years in the wilderness.
他也当然也犯过不同的错误。
Of course, he also had many mistakes.
最遗憾的事是什么？最 regretful 啊？
最遗憾的事情是什么
？He could not enter the promised land.
他自己不能进那应许之地。
哎呀，你说这个是悲剧啊
？He said, "Oh, this is tragic."
你说上帝你怎么搞的
？Say God, what? Why?
摩西贡献那么大
was such a big contribution from Moses.
竟然进不了应许之地
And yet he can't enter the promised land.
你看这些圣经的时候有什么有没有心寒呢
Well, when you read the Bible, don't you feel
cold in heart?
Yeah.
哇怎么上帝这样子对这个摩西啊
Why did God treat Moses like this?
从人的角度来讲哎呀真不公平啊
Well, from the perspective of human, you think this is unfair.
最重要的成功的地方竟然他没份
Well, that's the success, and yet he was not given a portion of it.
是啊我们今天人都要看成功啊
Well, everyone, nowadays, we look at success.
啊我们要看到有什么结果
We want to see what outcome we get.
我们看电影也好啊，看什么故事也好，都希望有很完满的结果。
Well, from movies or storybooks, we all like a happy ending.
但事实上不是这样。
But in real life, it's not always like this.
而且上帝又不是用人的成功来看他的仆人。
And God doesn't use the servant's success to look at his servants.
我们都知道每一个人在不同的世代里面都有不同的经验
We all know that different people have different experience in different generations
上帝称赞摩西
Well, God praised Moses
上帝欣赏摩西
God admire Moses
但最后最重要不是去看到他的应许之地
But it's not about him being able to see the promised land
因为上帝接他回到父的家中
Because God has received him into the house of the Father.
这个才是每一个世代的仆人最重要的。
This is the most important thing for the servants of all generations.
我们知道他的继续的人是约书亚。
We know that his successor was Joshua.
约书亚也很多的故事。
And Joshua had a lot of stories.
但我们也知道他最后他要带那些人进入这个应许之地了。
And we know that he was asked to bring the people into the promised land.
大家还记得约书亚记二十四章最后那章他跟那些以色列民的对话吗
Do you remember the conversation in the Joshua chapter 24? That he had the conversation with the people.
我就不仔细再看那段圣经了。
Because of lack of time, we will not do this in detail.
你回去假如不熟悉的回去看，因为只有二十四章，就最后一章。
Well, if you're not familiar, read this at your own time, chapter 24.
约书亚叫那十二个支派的领袖到他面前。
So Joshua gathered the 12 tribes.
他告诉他们说。
And he told them.
现在已经到了应许之地了。
We are now already at the promised land.
你们可以做选择。
Well, you have a choice.
你可以继续去拜大河那边的神。
Well, you can worship the God on the other side of the river.
你可以去拜埃及人的神。
You can worship the God of the Egyptian.
至于我和我家。
But for me and my family,
我们侍奉单单侍奉耶和华。
We will serve God alone.
怎么搞的约书亚到最后还叫他们选择的侍奉啊？
Well, you think, well, why did Joshua give them that option?
他不是带领他们到了耶稣耶和华应许的之地了吗
Well, hasn't he brought all of them to the promised land?
他应该鼓励他们
He should have encouraged them
肯定他们
Well, confirm them
你们当然应该侍奉耶和华了
Well, of course, you should be serving our God, Yahweh
不是
No
他竟然说你们要选择
He said, well, you should make a choice
你可以选择
You can make a choice.
是我做了选择。
But I've made mine.
上帝的工作在不同的世代。
God's work is in different generations.
从不强迫人去侍奉他的。
And in the different generation, God's work will never force people to serve him.
不同的世代里面，他都在工作。
He works in different generations.
但是他尊重每一个人。
But according to each of you,
你愿不愿意？
Whether you're willing,
你可以选择的。
You have a choice.
你听到很多别的神在向你呼召。
You hear a lot of other gods calling to you.
在这个世代里面。
In this world, this generation,
有很多不同的呼声叫你去侍奉那些神。
There are many different callings that's calling you out to serve these other gods.
可能你自己已经经验过上帝的带领。
Well, you might have experience the leading of God.
你经验过上帝使用你去完成他的工作。
You've experienced that God used you to complete His work.
但你还是听到很多杂音的。
But you could still hear this noise.
你要不要侍奉耶和华？
So do you want to serve God?
但那段经文里面那些以色列说：“哎呀，不不不不，我们当然要跟你一起去侍奉耶和华的。”
So these Israelites, of course, they say, "No, no, 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 we want to follow you to serve God."
约书亚说：“不不不不不。”
And Joshua said, "No, no."
不是他应该很开心才对吗？
Well, he should have been happy.
他说：“我要警告你们呢。”
Well, he said, "I want to warn you."
你不要以为，哎呀，过去那么好，我当然继续就自动的侍奉耶和华的了。
Well, you won't be serving God automatically.
哎呀呀，约书亚，你侍奉耶和华，我们当然也侍奉耶和华了。
Well, Joshua, you serve God. Of course, you want to serve God.
不，你们要自己想清楚的。
Well, made up your mind, think clearly.
因为你们的侍奉可以选择，而且可以有不同的后果。
Well, because you have options, and the options has consequences.
因为上帝是轻慢不得的。
Because our God, you cannot just treat him lightly.
所以约书亚虽然继续了摩西的工作。
So Joshua, he succeeded the work of Moses.
但他也知道他的群众还是那一批很容易变成这个背叛耶和华的人。
But yet he knows that his people are easily influenced to disobey God.
并不是因为他的带领他们就变成另外一种人了。
It's not that just because of him leading them, they have changed a different group of people.
上帝在不同的世代就用不同的人。
So God used different people in different generations.
而不同的人就在同样的面对着每一个人，他要自己决定要不要去参与上帝在那个世代的工作。
So in different people, they have to make their own decision whether they want to partake in the ministry of God in that generation.
当然在旧约里面另外一个很有名的就是大卫王了。
Well, in the Old Testament, another very famous person is King David.
刚才我用了使徒行传，也就说到圣经特别描写他服侍了他那一代的人，他就睡了。
Well, in the books of Acts that I read just now, it says that King David, after serving his own people in that generation, he was asleep.
大卫到今天，也就是为什么我们说耶稣是大卫的子孙呢？
And that's why why do we say that Jesus is the descendant of David?
因为大卫就是到今天在旧约里面最伟大的君王。
Because King David is the greatest king in history.
圣经里面说，弥赛亚一定是从大卫王的家里面出来的。
Well, and the Bible says, the Isaiah will come from the house of David.
那大卫又是个完美的人吗？
So is David a perfect person?
我可以看到他多少的坏事都做过哈。
Well, you see many of the wrongdoings from him.
当然。人家的妻子他拿了还要杀人家的丈夫的。
He took someone's wife and killed the husband.
你说多狠毒哈。
Well, it's very cruel.
而且他对他太太也不太好的。
And yet, he's not very good to his own wife.
圣经里面很奇怪，这本不是一个所谓完美的人的一些书来的。
Well, the Bible is not a book about the perfect human.
都是讲到这些不同的罪人。
It talks all about these different sinners.
都记载他们的罪很清楚的记载。
And it clearly records their sins.
但上帝就在不同的世代就用这些人。
And yet God in different generations uses people.
大家还记得大卫被上帝拣选的最重要的那个事件是什么吗？
Does everyone still remember the most important incident when King David was chosen?
是什么事啊？
What was it?
什么事？你们都睡了吗？他们都睡了。
Are you asleep?
什么事啊？
What was that?
大卫打赢哥利亚。
David defeated Goliath.
因为我们华人都很怕答错答案哈。
Because us Chinese, we are very afraid of giving the wrong answer.
所以就不敢回答了哈。
So we didn't answer.
其实你们每个人都知道哈。
Actually, everyone knows it, right?
那个是很简单的故事。
Well, it's a very simple story.
但是现在连的卡通片啊都会有的哈。
Well, you can even find it in cartoons.
很多人觉得这个故事，哎呀，很美妙啊。
Well, everyone think that, well, it's a wonderful story.
哇，这个大卫那个时候是牧羊童而已啊。
Well, David was just a little shepherd boy.
很年轻啊
very young,
竟然打赢了那个巨人哥利亚
and yet he defeated the giant Goliath.
那个哥利亚连他的哥哥都不敢出来跟他打仗
even David's brother did not dare to fight the Goliath.
扫罗也不敢出来
even Saul,
因为他们本来都是一个哇正规的军人嘛
because they were all very proper military men.
他们有很好的武器啊
they've got all very goodweapons,
很好的训练啊
very good training.
哎呀，一看到这个哥利亚
they look at Goliath.
哎，也是个正规军
but also a proper military man.
一比
well, if you compare,
不打就知道自己输了
well, even if you don't fight, you know that you're going to lose.
一比这样不能比啊
well, just by the comparison, you know that, well, you can't do it.
哎，就是这个牧羊童
so then this shepherd boy,
他又不是正规军
it's not an army.
Not a formal training, formally trained soldier. 没有武器。
It's got no weapon.
但就是个非典型的啊，这个like那个 SARS 一样哈，我们叫非典啊哈。
非。
You know what is SARS?
Yeah.
2003?
Yeah. Yeah.
It's non-typical, huh?
Non-typical.
Yeah. 这个小牧羊童竟然出来跟那个正规军要打一仗。
This is a non-typical incident where this untrained shepherd boy came to fight a fully trained military man.
哎，你们觉得今天会发生这种事吗
？Do you think would this happen today?
哇，你们今天社会里面很多竞争呐。
Well, there's a lot of competition in the society.
啊，你相信一个不是名校出来的人能够赢那些哈佛、耶鲁毕业的那些人吗？
Well, do you think that a person that's not coming from a good school can win over those that graduate from Harvard and Yale?
啊，你是老板，你会请哪一个啊
？Well, if you're a boss, what kind of person will you hire?
哇，你想你的孩子啊，最近普通的这个，我不晓得现在马来西亚哪些是最普通的学校哈？是华文学校啊，还是康崩的那些学校啊？还是进什么名校啊
？Well, so what kind of school do you want your children to go in? I don't know. Is it a rural school or is it some very famous school?
你现在在马来西亚不晓得还有没有那小小小商店哈
Well, I don't know if you still have these small shops in Malaysia.
超市当然要都吃掉那些小小商店的嘛，对吧
？Well, all these big hypermarkets, supermarkets, they will eat these small shops alive. Okay.
哎呀。反正我们今天这个社会都相信要出自名校要强大的哇资本高的当然就会打赢那些哎呀普通学校毕业的人啊
Well, this society always believes that those graduates from Ivy League, from big schools, they're going to defeat these graduates from these unnamed schools.
大卫小孩子牧羊童能够打赢哥利亚
David, this little shepherd boy, can he defeat Goliath?
我们实际的生活里面大概没有多少人相信的。
Well, in reality, in this real life, I don't think that many people would believe this.
那我们常常说，哎呀，这个故事是上帝在工作吗
？We say, well, this story is God that is working through it.
是个神迹。
Or it's a miracle.
哎，你仔细看看那个故事哈。
But if you look at this story carefully,
有什么神迹呢
？What is the miracle?
我假如说。那个大卫一出来的时候要跟他打
Well, Eve, when David came out and he wanted to fight him
突然地震
Suddenly earthquake
哇那个哥利亚 boom 就掉进那个坑里了
And Goliath fall into that chasm
哇那个真神奇
Well, then that's miracle
啊或者他一看他的时候
Oh, when David looked at Goliath
有一个鹰飞过
An eagle flew by
boom 就撞倒那个哥利亚
And knock on Goliath
那肯定是神迹哈。
That maybe that's miracle.
没有神迹啊，你知道吗？那个故事。
But in that story, there's no miracle.
当大卫跟扫罗说我要去。
But David told Saul, King Saul, I want to go.
我没有受过训练。
I'm untrained.
那这个没有受割礼的人。
And this person that is uncircumcised.
挑战我们耶和华的军队。
And he's challenging the army of.Our God,
我们的上帝是万军的耶和华。
Our God is the God of all armies.
他就因为这个相信这个上帝。
And because he believed in God,
他不看他的 军武器有多强。
He did not need to look at how strong is the army.
他不是看他身高有多大。
And not look at his height.
他有这种信心。
But he had the faith.
他有这种勇气。
He had the courage.
刚刚就是那些以色列的军队正规军没有的。
And that's those trained soldiers did not have.
他们出去都不敢。
They don't even dare to step out.
大卫就出去。
So David went out.
那扫罗说：“哎呀，你没有刀，没有什么，那怎么去打呢
？”Well, so Saul said, "Well, you've got nothing, no knife. How are you going to fight?"
你知道大卫怎么说
？Well, do you know what David said?
他说：“我看羊的时候啊，狮子我都不怕。
”He said, "When I watch over my flocks, I'm not even afraid of lions."
狼也不怕。
Or wolves.
啊，我都打赢他们呢。
And I overcome them.
扫罗想想看，你这个不是狼，不是狮子吗？
Well, Saul, look at this. This is not a wolf or lion.
巨大的一个军人来的哇。
But he's a well-trained, a tall soldier.
结果当然没有人出去啊。
Of course, no one went out.
啊，好好，还是让你去试试看嘛。
Well, say okay, then you try.
结果大卫打赢哥利亚靠什么
？So what? Based upon what did David win?
他捡了这个好像五块这个小石头。
Well, he took 5 pellets.
就出去了。
Then he went out.
然后就挑战的时候，就拿个那个木棍。
So when he was challenged, he took his sticks out.
那个哥利亚说：“哈，你都没有人了，竟然派一个这么东西来干嘛呢？哈。
”So Goliath looked at him and said, "Well, don't you have anyone else but this one?"
结果大卫一丢石头就中了他的那个最那个没有防备的地方。
So but David hauled the stone. It hit on a very critical place that's unexpected.
你以为是神迹啊?
You think that's a miracle?
大卫是经过训练的。
Well, David was trained.
你不是以为他幸运刚好打中他?
Well, it was not luck that he hit Goliath.
他每天都在练习的。
Well, he's been training every day.
他是很准确的。
And he's very accurate.
他很有观察力。
And he's got good observation.
他看中他哪个弱点。
He saw the weakness.
他凭着信心。
And by faith.
凭着勇气。
And by courage.
凭着他平常的练习。
And by the daily practice.
Boom, 就打中他的额头了。
And it hit his forehead.
这个不是什么超自然的事情啊，你知道吗？
This is nothing supernatural.
这些是他生命的素质。
And this is a quality of his life.
他对上帝的信靠。
And his belief, his trusting of God.
他有这种勇气。
And that's why he had the courage.
他平常的操练。
And through the daily discipline.
他有他的观察。
And he has his observation.
上帝要用在不同的时代。
God wants to use in different generations.
他工作的时候就是用这么牧羊童。
Well, in this time, he would use this shepherd boy.
那些很有正规训练的军人。
For those well-trained soldiers,
没有信心
they have no faith,
没有勇气
no courage.
因为他一比较
well, under comparison,
没得比
well, there's nothing to compare.
不用打就已经输了
well, they are lost even before they started.
上帝需要的仆人不是那些一定是出自名校的
The servant of God that God desires does not necessarily need to come from like famous schools.
不需要那些拿了什么博士那些人
not necessarily those that has a PhDs.
上帝要用的就是那些有信心、有勇气、愿意被上帝操练的人。
God wants to use those that have faith, that has courage, and willing to be trained by Him.
大卫成为一个伟大的王帝。
David became a great king.
被拣选成为上帝要高立的王。
And chosen to be anointed as king.
是从这个事情开始的。
Started from this incident.
他并不是一个完美的人。
He's not a perfect person.
他犯了很多的错误。
He's made many mistakes.
他人生也有遗憾呢。
And there are regrets in his life.
他想为耶和华建圣殿。
He wanted to build the temple of God.
他人实在很善良的。
And he has a good heart.
圣经说他怎么想起要建圣殿吗？你知道吗
？Well, what did the Bible say about David wanting to build the temple?
因为他打赢了仗，他睡在很好的。皇宫里
because after his victory, he lived in a very nice palace.
他就想起了
then he thought about.
我就住在那么美好的环境
he thought about himself. I'm living in such comfortable circumstances.
上帝的约柜还在那个布幕里
but the ark of the Lord is still in the tabernacle.
他不舒服。
He didn't feel comfortable.
弟兄姐妹啊,
brothers and sisters,
你有没有想, 哎, 你住的房子不错, huh?
Well, you think about your house is pretty good.
你们想到牧师住的房子不太好?
But have you thought about, well, the house of pastor is not very well?
或者我们看到以前那个美加堂那个, huh? 很也不是很糟糕啦, huh? 很简单的那个房子这样崇拜, huh?
Or you look at the photo of the old sanctuary. It was very simple.
但是本来就不需要一个很盖很漂亮的圣堂.
But well, to start off with, you don't really need a very luxurious church.
那你们想过这样，其实你自己情况不错的时候，你们想过，哎呀，教会应该也有好的地方啊。
So have you thought about yourself that when you are living in a very comfortable life, what about the church?
大卫就有这种的生命的素质。
So David has this quality in his life.
但上帝没有接纳他的好意哦。
But God did not accept his plan.
他是很遗憾呢。
But that is very regretful for him.
上帝说你不适合去盖这个圣殿。
Well, God said, you are not suitable to build a temple for me.
这是他的儿子所罗门。
But it was his son, Solomon.
所罗门又是一个什么很完美的人吗？
Well, is Solomon a perfect person?
他只有一样东西是被称赞的, 就是他是求智慧。
Well, there's only one thing that he was praised for, and that is he seeks wisdom.
他没有求财富。
He did not seek treasure or wealth.
没有去求那些人以为的世界上的那些以为好的东西。
He did not seek other things that people see as important.
他懂得向上帝求智慧。
He knew to seek wisdom.
虽然后来他有很多财富。
Even though that he had a lot of wealth in later,
而且也因为这样的话, 他结果是很多压迫给他的百姓,
and because of that, he also had persecuted his
oppressed,
oppressed his people.
So very high taxation.
因为抽了很多税,
那些人民过得很苦.
So the people live in very difficult life.
你看哈，不错，他的翻译这个哈。结果后来国家分裂。
Then the country split.
说是他儿子,
and say,
是因为他的儿子,
it's because of his son.
但他的儿子就因为听那些年轻的人的建议，更加压迫他的百姓.
Because he listened to this younger advisor and eventually oppressed his people even more.
而不听那些老人家的意见.
But refused to accept advice from the older generation.
老人家提醒他，你爸爸已经令到百姓生活得很苦了。
These old advisors, senior advisors, reminded him that your father has already taxed a lot on the people.
大卫就是一个不是完美的人。
Well, David wasn't a perfect person.
他人生里面也有遗憾。
There are regrets in his life.
他传承的这个儿子很有智慧。
Well, his son succeeded him. Very wise, and he built the sanctuary, the temple, and yet it ended up with the separation of Israel. Well, in the history, you look at the work of God, the work of God is not judged through the eyes of human. It's not to be judged based upon the character of his servants.
也不是看这些人的成果,
and not also by their outcome.
上帝就是使用不同的人在不同的情况底下成为他的仆人。
God, under different generations, he used different people to be his servant.
在这不同的世代当中, 上帝还是主。
Well, in all this generation, God is still the Lord.
上帝用他的仆人。
He used his servants.
只有五分钟了, 最后一个故事啊。
Well, final 5 minutes, the last story.
是以利亚跟以利沙的故事。
It's about Elijah and Elisha.
那当然假如不熟悉的话, 可以回去看圣经。
Well, if you're not familiar with this, you can look at the Bible.
在这个列王志上,
Well, in the First Kings.
Yeah. 18章, 19章,
chapter 18, chapter 19.
讲到以利亚，到今天我们都认为除了撒母耳以外，他就是最伟大的先知了。
Well, when you speak of Elijah, apart from Samuel, everyone thinks he's the greatest prophet.
但撒母耳是说是第一个先知，又是士师啊，又是祭司，他是很多的身份在一起的。
Well, Samuel, he was a prophet. He's also a judge. He's a priest. So he's got many different identity.
但在先知当中，以利亚是最伟大的。
But amongst the prophets, Elijah is the greatest.
所以在耶稣的时候，说登山变相的时候，说有以利亚也在那里。
Well, when Jesus went up to the mountain and during the transfiguration, Elijah was there.
但他最伟大的工作又是什么呢
？But what is the greatest work of Elijah?
啊，大家随便回应了，不一定要对，也无所谓哈。
Well, just give me some response. Might not be.
以利亚做了什么事最伟大的
？So what did Elijah do?
怎么没声音呢
？I can't hear anything.
何牧师，你没教他们这一段经文呐
？Reverend Hall didn't teach about this scripture.
就是加密山上他跟450个巴利先知的斗法嘛、huh?
And there was the incident on Mount Carmel where he defeated the 400 Baal prophets.
那个时候他多勇敢啊
Well, he was so courageous.
多厉害啊
He was so great.
上帝与他同在啊
Well, God was with him.
上帝在那个阿哈、啊、他的妻子、啊、那么坏的此世代上帝就用了以利亚
So during the time of King Ahab, with a cruel wife, God used Elijah.
他很清楚经历了上帝的工作，在那个世代里面扭转了整个阿哈王，带领耶洗别去拜这个巴利的那种的情况。
And during the time, God used him greatly together with Jezebel against Baal, against King Ahab.
他赢了
，He won.
但是第二天。这个耶洗别听到这个消息的时候
，But on second day when Jezebel heard about this，
就对他的仆人跟阿哈讲了
，And she told her servant and Ahab，
这个以利亚这个家伙
，This Elijah this guy，
我明天不杀他，我就不信耶。
If I don't kill this guy Elijah。I will not be called Ye. I will not be called Jezebel.
哇，以利亚听到这个人讲话，他应该，我才不怕。我昨天才杀死了450个巴利先知，我还怕你姓耶的吗？
Well, Elijah should have been. Well, I've killed these 400 people. Who am I to afraid you, Jezebel?
但不是我。
But in reality, it wasn't that case.
那圣经里就描写啊
，You know what did the Bible say？
以利亚逃跑啊
，Elijah fled。
昨天他那么威风
，Well he was so great yesterday。
第二天就那么弱了
，Well he became weak just the next day。
他一直跑
，So he ran。
还在埋怨上帝
，Then he blamed God。
很自己很自怜
，Well he had self pity。
哎呀，我为你大发热心。
He said, "Oh, I worked so hard for you, God."
这事情是怎么落到这种地步
？Well, how did I end like this?
你看我多惨啊
！Look at me.
整个以色列只有我一个剩下的人来侍奉你的。
I'm the only one that's left to serve
you.
哎呀，
你都不保守我。
And yet you did not keep me.
啊，你令到我那么惨，被他追杀。
Now I'm being pursued.
那是发脾气啊。
So he was blaming God.
他那么伟大的先知。
Well, being such a great prophet,
原来也是那么软弱的
yet could have been so weak,
也会自怜呢
and had self pity,
一样在埋怨耶和华的
and blaming.
但耶和华没有不怜悯他
but God did not show mercy to him.
他给他吃
he gave him food,
跟他讲话
and spoke to him.
而且提醒他
，and reminded him，
以色列当中还有7000人没有向巴利屈膝的。
Well, there are still 7,000 people that has not bowed before Baal。
不是剩下你一个人。
You are not the only one。
但同时也是很遗憾的事就发生了。
And yet, regretfully, something happened。
因为 上帝知道他的侍奉已经不能继续下去。
Because God knows that his ministry cannot continue anymore.
上帝要换人了。
So God's going to change a character.
哎呀，今天知道何牧师要退休哈。
So now we know that the Reverend Ho is going to retire.
不知道他的心情怎么样。
I don't know how his feelings is.
我是四年前退休的哈。
I retired 4 years ago.
哎，哇，才知道原来退休是那么难适应的哈。
Well, only then I realized that it's very hard to get to terms with retirement.
哇，本来我很开心的哇。
At first, I was very happy.
哇，我做了这个差不多40年的牧师了。
Well, I've been a pastor for 40 years.
哇，退休不是很好吗
？Well, retirement isn't that great.
退休可以就做自己喜欢做的事嘛。
Well, do anything that I like.
所以我的同事又提醒我了。
So my colleagues reminded me.
你这么开心，你知道退休第一个事情是什么吗
？You're so happy. Do you know what's the first thing that happens in your retirement? 40多年，
你的银行啊，每个月都有薪水进去哈。
So 40 years, every month you've got salary into your bank account.
你退休那天开始就没有了。
Well, the day when you retire, it's no more.
当人家叫院长好。
Everyone call me. well,
有人在叫院长好的时候。
When someone call morning principal.
原来不是叫我啊，叫那个人啊。
Well, it's no longer me, it's someone else.
我当会长也是这样，我开会都人家说会长啊。
Well, it's like a president, president.
当原来我不是 president, 人家一说 president, 我以为他叫我啊。
Then I realize I'm no longer the president, but when they call me, I will respond.
哇，原来就是像我是谁了，我没有身份了。
So I lost my identity.
啊，有人要代替你了。
Someone's going to replace you.
代替你啊。
Replace you.
啊，你以为很过瘾啊。
You think?
原来发现自己哎没了。
You think, ah, no more.
以利亚。就在那个时候，上帝说：“我要找人代替你了。”
Elijah, at that time, God said, "I'm going to find someone to replace you."
可能他也是一个人而已啊。
Maybe he's just merely human.
他本来自怜呐。
The self-pity.
他向上帝撒娇啊。
Well, he was throwing tantrum before the Lord.
上帝应该说：“啊，我明白哈。”
So God said, "Okay, I understand."
上帝应该安慰他了哈。
So God comforted him.
鼓励他了。
And encouraged him.
我继续在与你一起。
Oh, I will be with you.
没有啊，我换人了。
Instead, God said, "No. I'm just going to get a different person."
但是这个并没有令到以利亚在圣经里面的地位任何的低了。
But this did not demote his position in the Bible.
人就是一个软弱的人。
Human are weak beings.
上帝在不同的世代兴起不同的仆人。
God rise up different people, different servants in different generations.
他的工作就是透过那些愿意侍奉上帝的人。
But his work are done through those who are willing to serve him.
这些是软弱的人。
These are all weak people.
结果上帝拣选了以利沙。
So God selected Elisha.
在这个列王记下特别记载的这个他们的传承的过程。
So in 2 Kings, you talk about the succession especially.
以利沙要接以利亚的工作了。
Elisha going to succeed Elijah.
那以利亚好像整天就要给他不要跟他在一起。
Well, Elijah didn't want to spend time with Elisha.
不晓得是不是我们这些人对一个那个继承者总是讨厌他。
Well, I don't know if it's that we never like our successor.
但是以利沙到最后跟以利亚的对话。
And the final conversation that Elijah and Elisha had.
以利沙就是不放过他，整天要跟着他。
So Elisha just wanted to spend time with Elijah.
那以利亚说，啊，那你想要什么啦？
So Elijah said, well, what do you want?
你整天跟着我干嘛啦？
Why do you keep following me?
大家知道那个很重要的话。
Well, he knew that there's something that was very important.
So, do you know that?
Do you know that? 你知道吗？
他们知道吗？
你们知道吗？
以利沙说
，Elisha said,
愿耶和华感动你的灵，加倍的感动我。
Well, he said that may the Spirit of Lord
Kings, 2 Kings, chapter 2,
verse,
you find out. 6 to 12. How to translate, huh? More properly, huh?
Yeah.
Can you find it? No?
Yes.
Read it out.
So Elijah said to Elisha, well, tell me, what can I do for you? And Elisha said, let me inherit a double portion of your spirit. So you see, Elisha,
he asked
for a double portion of the spirit that prompted Elijah. What did Elisha do? What are the great things that Elisha do? You see,
there
doesn't seem to be many great things that Elisha did.
他不是打败了900个巴利那个先知吗?
Did he defeat 900 Baal prophets?
加倍比以利亚更厉害吗?
Was he doubly strong than Elisha?
没有啊。
No.
后面圣经记载以利沙都是什么医治那个最有名是那个乃曼的将军的麻风病。
Well, most of the work recorded was about healings, what Elisha did, including healings of a general. Well, we expect God to do great things.
哇,像变天, 5月9号,
well, this 509, the country has changed, it must have been God.
Yes.
Yes, 是的。
但是上帝并不是每天都有5月9号这种事情发生的。
But God doesn't use 509 every day.
而且这个的改变的里面不等于就是哎呀，就是啊，这个都是前面一片光明啊。And
this change doesn't represent that it will be bright all throughout going forward.
我们的教会的发展也是一样。Similarly
for the development of church.
你的家里面也是一样。For
our family.
我们个人的历史里面也不是一帆风顺的。And
even in our personal history, they are not all smooth sailing.
有时候我们也觉得很遗憾。
And we find some things that regretful.
我们也会犯错误。
We also have our wrongdoings.
我们也会软弱。
We are weak.
我们以为我们就会上帝与我同在干大事的。
He said, oh, God is with me now, I'm going to do great things.
以利沙只是干了小事。
Well, Elijah did something, did small things.
但是我们还是相信感动以利亚的灵，同样的感动以利沙。
But we believe the spirit that prompted Elijah, well, prompted Elisha. We also believe that it was doubly prompted, doubly touched.
上帝在这个世代的当中,
well, God in this generation.
你相信吗?
Do you believe?
你相信吗?
Do you believe?
你相信吗?
Do you believe?
我问了三次都没有什么回应呢。
Do you believe that God is at this generation?
可能你问了他们就回应了，你看啊，你用中文问一次，你相信上帝在这个世代中吗？ 哎呀，你看，哎呀，明天你讲我翻译了。你相信的话，你有回应吗？
If you believe, are you responding to it?
你愿意回应吗？
Are you willing to respond?
我相信在这个世代，上帝还是作王的。I
believe even in this generation, our God is the King.
可能做很平淡的事在你身上。Maybe
it seems that very simple things in your lives.
我今天晚上没有机会再讲我自己的经验了啊。Well,
tonight I can't talk about my own personal experience.
每个人都有你的故事。Everyone
has their story.
但上帝就在每一个世代。
But God, in all generations,
不理人家怎么看施洗约翰,
well, regardless on how people look at John the Baptist,
人家又批评耶稣,
the criticism against Jesus,
但只要你忠心于上帝,
but if you are loyal to God,
你软弱,
you're weak,
你跌倒,
you fall,
你以为你能,
you thought you can,
但你愿意承认你不能,
but you are willing to accept that you can't.
承认你要依靠上帝,
to admit that you need to rely on God.
你相信上帝与你同在,
and to believe that God is with you.
你愿意选择侍奉耶和华,
you choose to serve God.
你求上帝给你有智慧,
you ask wisdom from God.
你愿意求上帝感动很多不同的灵, 包括感动何牧师的灵。
You're willing to ask for the spirit that prompted many people, including the spirit that prompted a Reverend Ho,
加倍的感动你。
To doubly prompt you,
你愿意。
You're willing.
上帝在这个世代。
God at this generation,
就会使用你。
He will use you.
在这个马来西亚。
In Malaysia.
在美加堂。
In Mega.
在你的家庭。
In your family.
在你的生命当中。
In your life.
你愿意吗？
Are you willing?
成为上帝在这个世代里面工作的仆人。
Are you willing to be the servant that serves for God in this generation?
做他的器皿。
And to be his servant.
我们一起祷告。
Let us pray.
请大家安静片刻。
I just ask you to quiet yourselves down.
思考今天晚上你听到的。
To consider what you've heard tonight.
不是我们在台上的话。
Not the words that were spoken on the stage.
上帝在你的心里面在讲话。
But the word God is speaking to you in your heart.
他是在这个世代，他还是为王。
In this world, he is still the king in this generation.
他是你生命的主。
He is the Lord of your life.
在你家里面他是王。
In your family, he's the king.
在我们的教会，在马来西亚，在卫理公会，他还是王。
In the church, in the country, in Methodist, he is still your king.
你看到上帝给你多少的恩赐。
You see the gifts that God is giving you.
就像摩西有很多的很好的机会。
Just like Moses had many opportunities.
但当他靠自己的时候，他就一事无成。
But when he relied on himself,He could achieve nothing.
但他知道他要依靠上帝的时候
But when he knew that he needed to rely on God,
上帝告诉他我要用你
And God said, I want to use you.
现在这个时候你心里面愿意怎么向上帝祷告
So at this moment, how would you like to pray to God in your heart?
我们当中有没有人愿意像以利沙一样
Are there anyone that's willing to be like Elisha?
感动以利亚的灵，求你加倍的感动我。
May there be double portion of the spirit that prompted Elijah.
有谁愿意这样祷告的话，你愿意起来。
If there's anyone that's willing to pray like this,
我们为你祷告。
Please come, we want to pray for you.
有弟兄姐妹愿意这样大胆的向上帝求吗？
Are you willing to ask boldly from God?
愿意吗？
Are you willing?
你有这种勇气吗？
Do you have this courage?
你愿意吗？
Are you willing?
请你站起来。
I'll ask you, I'll invite you to stand up.
我们要为你祷
告。To get on your feet, we want to pray for you.
我们当中有弟兄姐妹。
Are there any brothers and sisters?
知道自己的软弱。
You know your weakness?
知道自己也犯不同的得罪上帝得罪人
You know that you've committed many wrongdoing sins against God and against people
但你愿意像大卫一样
But you're willing to be like David
他自己很舒服的时候
Even in the time, especially in the time of comfort
他还是以上帝的事为念
And yet take God's things first
他愿意
Are you willing?
侍奉上帝
to serve God,
让自己所有的
and take your belongings,
愿意侍奉上帝
and serve God,
以上帝的事、上帝的殿为念
and to put God's things first.
有谁心里面有感动
Are there anyone they are touched, they are prompted tonight?
上帝提醒你。
God is reminding you.
愿意以上帝的事为念。
Are you willing?
以上帝在这个世代里面的工作为念。
Are you willing to put God first, His ministry first?
你愿意这样为你祷告的。
If you're willing, we want to pray for you.
也请你站起来。
And I invite you to stand up.
或者我们当中。
Or maybe amongst us.
我们不敢求很大的事。
We do not have the courage to ask for big things.
但你说我愿意侍奉上帝。
But you say I'm willing to serve God.
我看到上帝在这个历史里面不同的世代就有不同的工作。
I see God has different work in different generations.
有不同的人物就有不同的回应。
There are different people and they come back with different responses.
我也愿意成为上帝的仆人。
And I want to be that servant of God.
我可能还不知道具体要怎么样成为仆人。
I do not know concretely how am I going to be a servant.
但我愿意。
But I'm willing.
我愿意见证上帝在这个世代里面他仍然在工作。
I'm willing to witness that God continues to work in this generation.
我愿意成为他的仆人。
I'm willing to be his servant.
你愿意这样祷告。
You're willing to make this prayer.
你愿意这样回应的。
You're willing to respond this way.
请你站起来。
Then I invite you to stand up, to get on your feet.
有没有弟兄姐妹愿意呢？
Are there any one of you,
brothers and sisters, 成为上帝的仆人？
You're willing to be a servant of God.
很微小的可能，你愿意参与上帝在这个世代的工作？
You're willing to take part in God's work in this generation.
站起来。
I invite you to stand up.
慈爱的天父，感谢赞美你。
Our loving heavenly Father, we thank you.
你在这个历世历代里面，就是兴起不同的仆人。
In this generation from generation, you raise up different servants.
从人的角度来看，好像人类在进步。
From the perspective of human, it seems that we are progressing.
那有时候我们看到人类历史在退步。
But yet we see some of the history, we are taking backward steps.
我们看到很多很多很有希望的事发生了。
We see many things that are hopeful.
但有时候我们也看到很多令人以为的希望又失望了。
And yet sometimes we see things that are disappointing.
世界很多不同的偶像在呼召我们。
There are many different idols in this world that's calling us.
有很多人的声音可能也批评着我们。
And many voices that are criticizing us.
神的仆人往往就是被批评的人。
Well, the servant of God often are being criticized.
但我们知道是你是我们的主，你是我们的王。
But we know that you are God, you are Lord.
我们感谢主。
We thank you, God.
今天晚上我们看到弟兄姐妹当中。
This evening we see the brothers and sisters amongst us.
有不少被感动的。
Many were prompted, they were
touched. 知道自己不能。
They know that they can't.
但知道你能。
But they know that you can, O Lord.
愿意求你感动我们。
We ask you to touch us, to promise.
你的灵感动我们。
Your spirit touch us.
甚至加倍的感动我们。
And touch us doubly.
我们愿意求。
That we are willing, that we are courageous to ask.
我们愿意去服侍。
That we are willing to serve.
我们愿意做更大的那种的侍奉。
Willing to do even bigger ministry for you.
我们感谢你。
We thank you, God.
求你聆听我们当中弟兄姐妹的祷告。
May you listen to our prayer.
我们当中也有弟兄姐妹。
Some of us, we have some brothers and sisters amongst us.
被你感动，愿意以你的事为念。
That we want to put God first.
愿意以你的工作在这个世代里面为念。
That we want to put your ministry in this generation first.
我们希望像大卫一样，我们服侍了我们这一代。
We want to be like David, that we serve our generation,
就睡了
and that we are asleep after.
虽然人生里面可能有不同的遗憾
maybe there may be regrets in this life,
但是在你里面没有遗憾
but in you there are no regrets,
因为你接纳我们
because you accept us,
你体谅我们的软弱
you understand our weaknesses.
无论是以利亚
it might be Elijah,
无论是大卫
it might be David,
无论是摩西
it might be Moses.
我们看到你对他你的仆人就是接纳
We see acceptance in how you've treated your servants.
接纳到你的家中
Acceptance, accepting them into your home.
我们愿意以你的事为念
We want to put God first.
我们弟兄姐妹愿意这样祷告的
The brothers and sisters are willing to make this prayer.
请你聆听
May you listen to them.
请你接纳。
May you accept them.
我们当中有弟兄姐妹就是不知道要做什么。
Amongst us, some of the brothers and sisters do not know how to serve you.
但能被感动，愿意侍奉你。
but they've been touched by you, that they want to serve.